I'm gonna show you 10 ways how to turn this into dinner. One of the most delicious family favorites is a chicken enchilada casserole. It's so easy to make. Saute some green onions and a little olive oil. Throw in a can of Rotel and a block of cream cheese. When that's all melted and gooey, just add in some chicken. Take that creamy mixture and put it between layers of tortillas and cheese. This is faster than takeout. Pour in a can of enchilada sauce. Just top it with cheese and head to the oven. Look at that. How good does that look? No one will know this only took you 10 minutes to make. Let me show you some other quick ideas. Top a protein-rich salad with rotisserie chicken, hard-boiled eggs, and bacon. Toss with your favorite barbecue sauce for delicious barbecue sandwiches. This is a great meal to feed the hungry kids after their after-school sports. Toss the chicken with cooked pasta and your favorite jar of Alfredo sauce. Serve this chicken Alfredo with some steamed broccoli for a kid-friendly dinner. Or toss it with some fresh veggies and pasta for a delicious light supper. The juice at the bottom is like liquid gold. Pour it on in. Add it to a veggie-packed stir-fry, and then a few dashes of soy sauce. This is so much cheaper than takeout. And who doesn't love chicken and rice casserole? Add the rotisserie chicken to your favorite recipe. And for a comforting classic, chicken and dumplings, use canned biscuits and rotisserie chicken combined with cream of chicken soup and chicken broth, and you're good to go. And don't forget about our friend chicken salad. A chicken salad sandwich makes a great dinner paired with some tomato soup. An obvious, yet no-fail way to use the rotisserie chicken is on taco night. Fajitas, burritos, whatever. Now we're talking. And don't forget, it's just as good on its own. I like to put it on a piece of crusty baguette, a little mayonnaise, and fresh cracked pepper. I'm telling you, it's the perfect bite. This, a little salad, and a cold glass of wine is all you need. There you have it, a whole list of ideas that you can feel good about feeding your family from one $5 chicken.